Hey there, YouTube. MagnaCard80 here for Point and Click Hell, and this is part 6 of our playthrough for Shadowgate. I think we got everything out of here. I just loaded this game up, and it looks like we have everything from here. I hope. Anywho, let's take a step back. Try something else on this puzzle. Because I keep getting told that there's another solution to this puzzle, and that it's actually a part of the... You know what, I need to... Looks like I'm about ready to run out of torch. Okay, let's look at everything. Look. Loosely connected to the rest of the mechanism. Wonder if I can take it. Leverage, eh? Let's try the knife. You jimmy the dirk under the gear and manage to loosen it a bit. Unfortunately, the lack of leverage prevents you from accomplishing anything. Looks like you're going to need a bigger sword. Well, lucky for us, I happen to have a bigger sword. Okay. Oh, what is that? I can... This empty area once housed a gear. Wait a minute. I think this right here is the first code that we used to get the waterfall to stop. I wonder if... Well, how do I do that then? I wonder if that means that it's like halfway and that's all the way. Okay, I see. I think. Okay, well, where's the try? Let's. Why do we have two cogs if there's only one slot? Alright. Let's see. Middle down? Yeah, I better deal with the torch. Okay. Now back to business. Middle, I think it was down. The rush of water somewhere nearby. Okay, well. That was certainly a different sound than we heard before. Maybe it reactivated the waterfall again. Okay, the waterfall is back. Maybe we did something else somewhere. And we can't get through that barrier. We're gonna get planked by an orc again, or something. Assuming it's an orc. Really? Will you just go away? I'm just gonna keep burning your ass. Oh wow. The the water's down. Okay. What? Let's try to go through there. There's an open part right there. Okay, let's hit the gate. Ow. Okay. Open. Probably supposed to go through there. Let's try these. What is that? What is that? What is that? Is that a bar? Okay, let's take that bar. That was interesting. Alright. With trepidation we shall go. Oh, hey. Mushrooms! Takey, takey. Oh, I get... three? Awesome. Alright, okay. Let's try using a spell. Oh dear. Okay, well, I didn't expect it to be the first one we tried. Cutscene time.
Done well, simple soldier. Now, listen if you have ears, since the shadows grow long and time fleet.
Huh.
Some 40 years passed. An evil, the likes the world has not beheld, escaped its prison. Talimar, the Black. He of whom I have already spoken. This warlock lord brought forth his dark magics and conjurations, and unleashed his foul vassals, desecrating these sacred halls. Talimar has laid waste to the combined power of man. And what of the Circle of 12? The great wizards? They are no more. I am the last.
Huh.
Pity me not, boy. We were resolute in our judgment, but erred greatly. Could have been better to put our brother to death. But mercy and folly prevailed. I know not Talimar's full plans, but have discovered enough to fill my heart with fear. And yet, hope remains, and it stands or falters with you. Fare thee well.
Wow, that's a whole lot of exposition that gave us really nothing. Glowing orb in the words, fare thee well. Oh. Okay. Silver orb. Open. Luke. Five define, three or one. One gives access to the bladed sun, the silver orb to banish below. The Staff of Ages to vanquish the foe. Joining the two, the Golden Thorn. The last invoke the Platinum Horn. Okay. I don't think that helped much. Alright, well. We have an orb now. let's go over here, because I have a feeling I know what to use that orb on. If this holds true, I should be able to freeze this lake. I'll definitely be taking that key. All right, let's see if the old does. The castle proper. All right. Actually, I'm going to go over there and just check him out one more time, see if there's anything else on him. It doesn't look like it, but I don't want to take the chains, I'm going to open. I guess it's just, there's nothing on him, so. Let's see if this works on this water elemental too. Because I think I might know where that goes. Good to know you're still in place. Yeah. Well then. Let's see if we can't put some of these ingredients in here. Okay, maybe not. Okay, well, we made quite a bit of progress this time, and I think that's where I'm going to end episode 6. So thanks for watching. Have a good one.